Benevento with Lombardi into Armenteros, shooting opportunity. Couldn't find the target in the end, the Swedish international.
Yeah, I feel as though he should hit the target at least. You actually fancy him to score, trying to bend it in that bottom corner. He doesn't hit it clean, poor technique in the end.
Gomez. Marked closely so far. Asiello. Now into Gomez. Cornelius inches away from turning it home.
Well, you do feel as though in wider areas, Atalanta are boss in this game. And especially with that man there, Papu Gomez. Lovely little slide rule pass into his feet. Drills one across the six-yard box. Cornelius stretching those long legs. All it needed was a slight touch. Can you get bodies back in? Get numbers behind the ball.
Frulis pass to Gomez. He's got two up against him. Went for the early one. Headed away by Di Chiara.
Yeah, just looking towards Hataboa at the far post there. Papu Gomez. Closed him down really well.
Might be an opportunity here. Cristante. In from Hataboa. And it came to Caldero, completely miskicked it. So too did Benuti. Can Benevento hold out? Here's an opportunity. Not taken by Hataboa. Patient period of possession from Atalanta. Is there anything at the end of it? Gomez lifts it in. Oh, and the header from Cristante. Quite having enough power.
That's all that was lacking, wasn't it, from Cristante?
Gomez trying to get right on top of Brignoli, the goalkeeper. He's from City's header. Here's Gomez. And then the back post, Masiello. Half the stadium thought he'd scored.
I did as well. I must admit, I thought it was in. Just couldn't clear it. I was just about to say, Jim City's been brilliant. He's headed everything back there. Just couldn't direct that towards goal.
Ilicic. Now Cristante. Oh, he's found a way through. The top scorer has delivered. Cristante with his eighth goal in all competitions this season to finally break down the bottom club.
Wow, they've left it late again. Not quite as late as the 90-odd minute, but Gasparini will certainly take this strike from Cristante. He had a shot quite similar in the first half when he got in between the lines in the 10 position. Some good work in the middle of the park, a little bit scruffy winning the ball back, but all of a sudden, two or three Benevento players out of position. Wonder if the goalkeeper could have read that a little bit earlier, but difficult to blame him. You must applaud the strike from Cristante. He hits it well enough. Happy Gomez, but it was great vision. Maybe the wayside now, just feeling a little bit tired. A little bit weary.
Ilicic. Comfortable for Brignoli.